It's Kinder Playtime!
Bam!
Welcome to Kinder Playtime!
We're gonna wreck a building today!
It's a huge school!
Wow, it's an abandoned school in this Demolition Lab Wrecking Ball set.
Yep.
This was given to us by the awesome people at SmartLab!
Oh yeah, let's open it!
Let's do it!
This one came with a lot of pieces too.
Yeah, it did. And look at the huge crane it came with.
Yeah, it gets longer.
Mm-hmm.
We put all the walls together. It's easy.
The pamphlet has a lot of really neat information about wrecking balls, so you know how the real things work.
Yep.
It also has some more challenges, and we're gonna bust up every one of them, aren't we?
Yep.
Let's get to it. The first challenge we're gonna try is mow them all down. All right, we got it all set up. You ready to see how many we can knock down?
Yep. To smash, push the button.
Wow!
Wow!
Whoa! Okay, count how many you knocked out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We got 7. That's a pretty high number. All right.
7.
Next challenge is Lucky Strike. We finally got our Lucky Strike tower built. Unfortunately, these really big pieces made it too hard to build it. We couldn't get it tall enough to do the challenge. They were too wobbly. Let's demolish this sucker.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
blast! Yeah.
Our third and final challenge is the huge schoolhouse rock.
I know that.
Let's bust this one up.
Yeah, it'll be very cool for this one. Let's build it!
We go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, we only have half of it.
I think we can do this.
You think so?
Yep.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. Yeah! Wow! Yeah! We want to really thank SmartLab for sending this Demolition Lab out to us. We had tons of fun, huh, bud?
Yeah.
We really like their product.
And you see all of this mess over here?
We made it.
Yep.
The only downside to this set is the crane. Sometimes the wire got loose and we weren't exactly sure how to fix it sometimes, but we figured it out.
I love the detonator lab better.
Yeah, that one was pretty cool. But you know what's so cool about these? You can combine them and play together for ultimate destruction.
Thanks for watching. Bye!